Hey, recording this quick video for a review of Thrive Content Builder WordPress plugin from Shane McLeod. It has just been launched a few days back. I just wanted to tell you what this plugin is all about and what is it that you can do with it and why is it that you definitely need Thrive Content Builder WordPress plugin for your WordPress. So before I get into any of those things, let me first tell you what Thrive Content Builder is all about. Well, Thrive Content Builder is basically a WordPress plugin that changes the WordPress editor and it makes it an actual what you see is what you get editor. Now if you're wondering what this means, it basically means that you can do anything on the WordPress editor. You will be able to see how it exactly will look once you completed editing and once you publish your posts. It is a very simple drag and drop WordPress plugin, and you know, it has a lot of direct editing functionality that makes it an easy to use tool, and it is a must have if you are a WordPress lover. So if you're wondering why Thrive Content Builder is required if you're a WordPress lover, let me tell you some things about WordPress. WordPress is a very powerful platform, but one of the most bothering aspects of it is the editor. So the WordPress editor is made to create simple linear content. So if you're writing a blog post and all that you want is just a blog post there, then the WordPress editor is more than enough. You can just put in some content there, add an image, maybe create a couple of headers, an H1 and H2 tag, and just publish. So the WordPress editor is more than enough for that. But if you're looking to add something additional to that, then that is where the problem with the WordPress editor starts. So if you want to add maybe a discount coupon into your into the blog post, or if you want to add content in three different columns into the WordPress into the editor, or you might want to add a button, a buy now button into the editor, or maybe a guarantee box into the editor. So all of this, you cannot do all of this with the WordPress built-in editor. So if you want to create sales pages, quiz pages, add graphics, change layout, or beautify the appearance of your post, there are a lot of additional themes that are available today. And this also means that you need to use a lot of shortcodes. Now there is OptimizePress, there is a Profits theme, there are a lot of those themes that help you create all of these. Some of these themes require you to use shortcodes, which again, if you're not somebody who is that techie just like me, you will find it extremely difficult to use these shortcodes. While some editors provide you with a lot of drag and drop features, the problem with that is that once you dragged and dropped all of these things onto the WordPress editor, you make the changes, you need to go and hit the publish button, then go and check how it looks on the front end, then come back to the back end if you want to tweak something else. So there is a lot of tab switching that you will have to do if you're using any of this editor. Thrive Content Builder avoids all of this and makes it very simple, because all that you need to do is just edit in the WordPress editor. And while you're editing, you will be able to see how the post is going to look on the front end. So there is absolutely nothing that you need to do like tab switching or using shortcodes or any of those things. Thrive Content Builder is that simple. So Thrive Content Builder comes with three different licenses. You know, because it's a discount offer right now, you might want to go about buying it right now. The unlimited license comes for only $47 today, and there are no feature limitations. You have everything that you need, and you'll be able to do everything using this version of Thrive Content Builder. And you get unlimited updates, so you need not worry if the WordPress versions change and your plugin becomes incompatible with the WordPress edition, because that is all taken care of by the developers of this plugin. You have a wonderful support from Shane McLaw's team, you know, for 1 year. So if at all there is any problem, you can always reach out to them. They'll be more than happy to help you. You can order your copy of Thrive Content Builder from the link that is there in the description box below. You can see the link in the description box. Click the link and you'll be directly taken to the page from where you can buy Thrive Content Builder today. And if you want to see a demo, the demo is also available on the page that is there, on the page from where you can buy Thrive Content Builder. So you need not look around for any demos, and that's basically why I did not create a demo here, because that's very much there on the page that you will be taken to when you click on the link that is there in the description box below. So also check out the description box for to see how you can win a free domain and hosting for 1 year. You know, there is an exciting contest that we are running, and you might be one of those few lucky who will win a free domain and a hosting for 1 year. So go ahead, click the link that is there in the description box below and buy your copy of Thrive Content Builder while the prices are low.